trades are sticking around. Halloween is over, but some Kauai residents are still having fun participating in an international scavenger hunt. Good luck to Team Wicked from Kauai. And when it's man versus wave, at least in this case, the wave.